Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Irene Sapp. Please consider subscribing. And to all maintaining subscribers, thank you so much for always So guys, today we're coming live from the village. We're coming live from the village and I just want to take you through this amazing place so that you can see how it looks like. And before we continue, please guys like the video, share, comment, and also subscribe the channel if you're interested. So thank you so much guys and enjoy the video. Yes, so guys, over there, that is how our bridges looks here in the village. And over here, this is the river. And over there, we have someone here cleaning the boda-boda. That is how we do here in the village. Yeah, the river is our car wash. And over here, we have this. This is how we do it here. We don't take our cars to car wash. That's how we do it here in the village. And yeah, thank you so much guys. So please continue watching the video, and also if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. So thank you so much guys. And over here guys, you see our roads here. Yeah, I told you, like I've been telling you from my previous videos that here in my village the roads are still under construction. Yeah, there's so many changes that has been taking place here. And yeah, that is it. Yeah, here we have a lot of trees. See? Yeah, like trees are like the source of income here in my village. Trees and tea leaves. Yeah, so that is why you have been seeing so many trees in my videos. You see, even the village, we have power. Like, I don't know if you can see those wires up there. We have power here in the village. And over here, Crazy, in the avocado. This is the avocado tree. Yeah, this is the avocado tree. Those are the bananas. Over there, we have bananas, we have trees, we have tea leaves. Yeah, so many stuff around the hill. So guys, continue watching the video to the end, and thank you so much for the support. You see here, we have the small bridge here.